David's with us in Concord, New Hampshire. Hey, David, how are you?
I'm well. This is amazing.
Good to talk to you, sir.
Talking to Dave Ramsey, the legend.
That and $5 to get you a cup of coffee, brother. What can I do to help?
So basically, I was really into you and your stuff several years back, and we got on a plan, and then I got away from it and kind of spiraled out of control. We ripped through our $10,000 emergency fund, and we were at $0, and so I started to panic and got back on your plan and started doing it your way instead of my stupid way. And so I have a baby on the way.
Yay!
And, yeah, and I have about a little under $3,000 in debt. We're hoping with the tax return we'll be able to take care of it. And but I need to get a minivan now.
Why?
So I'm trying to figure out, because I have three children.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what, so, kind of car, what kind of car have you got now?
We have two Toyota Corollas, so.
Okay.
One's right. Paid off, the other we owe $800, so we'll probably owe $600 by the time we get our tax returns. So we'll be able to pay that off. So my plan, according to your plan, was to pay off the cars, pay off all the debts, and we'd have our emergency fund, our $1,000 in our emergency fund, and then start keeping up as much cash as we possibly can to trade in her car as a newer car and buy the minivan.
Mm-hmm.
Would that make sense?
Or what is her car, what is her car worth?
Probably $2,200, the highest.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. And so your household income is what?
$40,000.
All right. And probably basically you're telling me with your tax return, you're going to pay off the cars and everything and be 100% debt-free. Is that right?
Yes.
And baby is due when?
In 6 months.
Okay. All right. And so we've got 6 months to go from $1,000 up and trade cars. Right?
Yes.
Okay. So you're going to be working a lot, like extra jobs and stuff, delivering pizza.
Yeah, I already got an extra job.
Good, good. All right.
I'm trying to find a third, but you also need time to work.
Yeah, I hear you. Okay. So we're going to pile up cash as high as we can pile it. And, you know, what I would do is get right up until baby comes, and let's just see how high we can get this, and then try not to spend it all. Try to keep some in the emergency fund.
Yeah.
And so
that was my goal.
Yeah. Let's say you save $10,000, and you sold her car for $2,000, and we put $3,000 with it, and bought a $5,000 minivan, and had $5,000 in an emergency fund when baby comes home. That would feel pretty good.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
That'd be hard to do, but if you could do something like that, you would have pulled off a good one doing that. I mean, because you get her a little bit better car than she's got now, and a car that'll handle three kids, which the Corolla won't, three car seats, and and a $2,200 van's less than ideal. But I don't want you draining it down to zero with a brand new baby either, and used cars like this. So let's make sure we hold some back for an emergency fund in the process as well. So, good question. Congratulations on number three on the way. This is the Dave Ramsey Show.